Hi, grandkids. Before we start down the tunnel, I do want to tell you one thing. Someone sort of was chastising me again for picking up iron armor. I had put some in a chest by my enchanting table and had enchanted some and sold it, but I really hadn't gotten that much more in price when I sold it. So they told me, quit picking up iron armor, no matter how much it says its value is, because it's garbage and I can make iron armor at any forge anytime I want to, which I don't know why I'd want to. So I only had two pieces on me, or actually on Jazargo, so I took it off, and I threw it on the floor over there. So when I get home, any that's there, I shall throw away. Okay, let's go do this. Oh, this just leads to him. He came out of there already and I killed him. Okay, so we don't need to go down this one anymore. Now, was that the first one? There's the stairs that we opened when we pulled that chain. Okay, was there another one? There's that one. This one, and this one. Okay, let's pull all the chains. That one's the one that goes down in the tunnel. If I pull all of them, is one going to shut behind the other? We shall see. Oh, that one leads to some potions. Okay. Uh-oh. Is it a trap? It doesn't look like it. Okay, take stamina potion in the... Ooh. Take cure poison. Cure poison, is that what that means? If you get poisoned, you can take this to cure the poison. Okay. I understand. So we're still saving that one that goes down in the tunnel. Where is another one? That one goes up the... No, that's where we came in at. And that one just went down. Okay, so it's just the one that goes down the tunnel, I do believe. That one went to the chest. We already did that. That one went to him, and we already killed him. What was this one over here? I don't think we went down here to see what this one was. That was the potions. Okay, so the next one is the tunnel. So let's go. I'm going to get out my crossbow now. I don't want that. And let's go. Still in sneak. Oh boy, it gets dirty and creepy down here. And sort of misty, foggy. What's that coming from? Oh, a waterfall. Oh, there's railings up there. Are we going to be going up there? Look at these. What are these things poking out of the water? Oh, all right. Put this away. I'm not wasting bolts on the... Oh, look at that guy up there. Put this away. Get that back out. Oh, I missed. Where did she go running to? I think I just wasted a bolt on her. Well, they all took care of the skeletons and her too, I guess, because I think she was falling before I hit her. Gold? Mixed unit tactic books? Book? Not worth anything. And I don't read about unit tactics. Take stamina potion. Don't want that. Take her vampire armor. Don't want that. Take her vampire dust. Okay. Now let's see what the skeletons have. If I can find them all. They're all in the water. Those look like grave, they're grave tombstones that I saw back farther in the cave. Where are the rest of them skeletons? Can I look? What are you doing out in the water, rascal? I know you don't like water. Okay, we gotta go over here. I didn't think there was anything behind there. There's another cave back there. Should I go in it before I go up there through that tunnel? Let's walk this way. There I go, reminding myself a song again. Oh, I went through this once before, and some of you sent me clips to that song so I could listen to it. Oh, there, that goes up. Let's just go ahead and go this way since we're here. It was that Egyptian song, Walk This Way or something. Is this where we came down from? I do believe it is. For heaven's sake, wrong way, Catamount. Okay. There's not anything around behind here. I don't think. What's that? Oh, it's a skeleton. Search skeleton. Nothing. there's just nothing around anywhere. Okay, let's go up here. Looky back in there. Can't go there. Okay, let's proceed on our way. Is this still the same one? Yeah, there's where I'm trying to get to. For heaven's sake, Shirley. Look where you're going. I have to climb up there? How do I get up there? That path looks mighty steep to me. Well, I guess it's not. Something is impeding my progress. Ooh, is there going to be spiders? Let's check this urn, take its gold. Yes, and there's a dead one right there. I wonder if I can use my bolts on them when I see one. I don't want to waste my bolts. I need them for vampires. Check the spider, frostbite venom. Who are you? Oh, I'm still in sneak. That's why she didn't see me. Okay, let's go here and check these burial urns while she's unobservant. Now, before we go up there, let's go this away and check on her. Put this away and get this out. Yes! Right in her face, sucker. Act like you don't see me. Looky there! Take the blacksmith potion? The lockpicks? Oh, a potion of resist shock. Ooh, and get my steel bolt back. And some vampire dust. Man, she's only a fledgling. And her robes are not worth hardly anything. They're almost like rags. Ah, there's a potion of stamina. Uh-oh. I hear somebody talking again. Oh, thank you. Take his collar, take the steel bolt back that I shot anyway. Where are you? Man, these bolts aren't working on her. Oh. Thank you, rascal, for taking care of her. She's a blooded vampire. I hope you didn't get any vampire disease, rascal. She's got a copper and moonstone circlet I can take, and a flawless garnet, and 2 pieces of gold. Get my steel bolt back, some vampire dust, and that's it. She's got a raggedy rope, too. Okay, let's go back over here. Oh, something's already died in there. There's a pile of ash. Ah, there's a room off to that side, too. And a room straight ahead. There's another dead spider. Has somebody been in here before us? Well, yeah. Those vigilants were in here. And the vampires were killing them, remember? Anyway, the one that followed me, they killed. Oh, here's a urn in here. Golden garnet ring. Okay. There's another urn. Gold. I hope none of these big old spider eggs bust open. Okay, let's get out of this room. Whoa. Okay. I see. Search the ash pile. Frostbite venom. That was a spider? I never saw one of them make an ash pile either. There's a potion of healing laying there, and a potion of magic, some burial urns with gold. Gold and silver amethyst ring, and gold. That's all that's in here. Does this go right around in a circle? Yep, it does. There's a chest. Elven helmet. That looks nice. And 17 pieces of gold. I haven't yet found the vampire artifact. So, I heard somebody. Where was they at? Oh, we're up on that ledge where that waterfall was coming down. And these were railings were up here, and I said, "Oh, I wonder if we're gonna go up there." Well, here we are. I want to look down there. I can't. Ooh, cool. There he is. There's who I heard. I wonder if I can shoot through this.
Maybe the clans have it right. Hunting is so chancy. Why not keep a few things? Something's not right.
These things don't work on them. Okay. Put that away. Get this out. And open this gate. Where do I open this gate? right there. Take some of these and open the gate.
Now let's finish this. Assume your blood will come by.
Why are you? Why are you? There you go, that takes care of you. Master Vampire. Filter of Haggling. Vampire Armor. Vampire Dust. And heal up. Okay, I am just going to keep my wonderful Blood Skull sword out now, because them bolts, these higher vampires, those bolts aren't seeming to take care of in one shot, even when I hit them directly. Not anything hiding anywhere. I can get me a spider egg for my ingredients at home. Some more frostbite venom. Okay, come on, guys. Oh, my word, I didn't set my alarm. So, I just set it for half the time. You might be getting a big one with this one, I don't know. Ooh, now we're going into Dim Hollow Cavern. Thinking that crossbow works so well with that one-shot deal when I'm at a more of a distance. Look at this place. Look at them cool gargoyles. Who's talking?
You even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stenda.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokiel? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to bring Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orpheon will make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Loki. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilance Discovery.
I never...
The Vigilance Discovery. They found it, but they killed him. There's the lever to open the gate somewhere. Why did you jump right in front of me, Jazargo? I'd like to have those gargoyles at one of my houses. Okay, are we supposed to take this yet? Take Scroll of Firestorm. It's probably a trap, and I've got so many of those. I'll bet it's a trap. Okay, when I pull this lever, what is it gonna open? Oh, wow. Got stairs over here. We've got... Wow. The railing's gone, but I don't see any stairs here. There's one of the vigilants dead down there. Oh. That got it. And there's one over in the center there. Missed. Ah. Patience. Patience. I wish my mouse. Oh, missed. Oh, I hope I can get those back. They're not doing anything to her. Okay, put that away. Get this out. And get ready for a fight.
I'll find you.
There you go. See any more walking around out there. Okay, we got two dead ones up here and two dead ones down there. Let's go. That's the one that was talking local. Take her armor. And this was the other one that's a blooded vampire. Doesn't say their name, but local was one that was talking. I think she was talking to the blooded vampire. Oh, I got my steel bolt back. Oh, look, there's some more stairs down there. Oh, there's a chest back there. And it's not locked. Arrows, dwarven arrows, gold, 68 bolt. Magic potion, healing potion, steel battle axe of fear. Ooh, that's a pretty thing. A party thing. Take the poison. Over in there. Nothing down there. You know I gotta have a picture of that, don't you? Aww. There's a vigilant that they killed. Adelwald. Amulet of Stendar. Blocks 10% more damage with your shield. I have one of those, but I will take it. Gold. A book. Immortal Blood. It's not worth anything. Do I need to take it? I'll take it, just in case. Okay. Notes on Dim Hollow Crypt. Take that. It's written by him. Here at last is the breakthrough I've been seeking. You're dead, though. All the dangers I have escaped, the traps I've eluded, and the foul Draugr I have avoided have brought me at last to this. I'm surprised you made it this far, because the guy that followed me or met me here died almost right away. In my previous volume of notes, where is his previous volume? Did I pass it up? And observations regarding Dim Hollow, possible connection to the ancient vampire clans of Skyrim's history, I wrote of a great chamber, far larger than anything else I've yet seen here in the crypt. Alas, a few wandering Draugr forced me to retreat to the earlier passages of the crypt, thus depriving me of an opportunity to study this huge cavern. Well, praise be to Stendar, for as I write this, I have just spent nearly a full day exploring that very cavern. This one, I guess he's talking about. It was a risk that proved more than worthy. How did he explore it for a full day if all these vampires was around? It was a risk that proved more than worth it, because what I found in that chamber nearly defies description. I want to see. Central to this huge cavern is an island of stone in a subterranean lake. That's what them vampires was walking around in. But on this island is something I can only describe as an elaborate ceremonial construction surrounded by stone columns linked by arches. Boy, and that's where we're going. There is no mistaking the stark contrast in architecture here. No ancient Nords made this stonework. Here, too, we were more of the gargoyle statues that I first glimpsed in earlier passageways. There is no Draugr burial site in Skyrim that contains these statues, save Dim Hollow Crypt. Really? Indeed, I'm not. You can get a mod house that has some in it. Indeed, I am now certain that the strange construction in this maiden chamber was built long after the crypt and by wholly different masters. Ooh, there must be the same builders who placed the gargoyles through the crypt, perhaps to frighten away the curious. All signs seem to indicate that the masons who crafted these strange arches were servants of some ancient master who favored necromancy and vampirism. The style and craftsmanship, so on and so on. I don't care about the style and craftsmanship. I want to know what's in it. But also in skill. Cutting and shaping suggests sophisticated tools. Although I feel a sense of exhilaration, my theories have at last been confirmed beyond any shadow of a doubt. I'm also disappointed at the lack of answers. How long ago were these new features added to the crypt? And by whom? And for what purpose? I don't care. I just want what's in it. In one point, I have no doubt. I must return to the Hall of the Vigilant and share these findings with my brothers and sisters. You didn't make it. Maybe I will. When they see what I've discovered with their own eyes, they will no longer scoff at my theories or mock my endeavors. And when that's done, I will return to my work. For now, Dim Hollow Crypt might be a mystery, but by Stendar, I will see that mystery solved. I'm so sorry you didn't make it. Take this book, and let's continue on out to that place he's talking about. Ooh, there's some more stuff to walk around in down there, and we shall. Oh, I thought there was two down here, just one. Gold. That's it. Now, let's walk around in here and see what all we shall find. Walk around the outside first. Get out of this creepy mode. Nothing out here. You know what? I think this is going to be a push. This is going to be a puzzle. I won't be able to activate this thing, I guess. Use button. Do I have to push those things up into certain positions before I should activate that button? Gold on that skeleton. Okay, let me see what I got here. Oh my goodness, there goes my alarm. Okay, you guys, you know what's going to happen when we come back. We are going to... start moving these things forward and activate this button, and then go up there. Okay, so we're going to save it right here, kids. And I will see you later. Bye-bye.